That is what the headset is for. Wife is running the Vita-mix, and so I put on the headset so I can actually hear the game. People all say, like, oh, you need a headset to be competitive, you need a headset to be competitive. And it's like, I make it to top 5 without putting on a headset, like, regularly. I got a couple of my wins without putting on a headset. It just doesn't make any sense to me. I guess I am a camper king, though. I just, like, sit in camp until I see some people, and then I kill whoever's weak. Who can blame me? Most people do that. I just happen to be doing it pretty well. Boop. I like that a lot better. Yeah. I mean, a lot of people don't look through walls in this game. It's kind of like a wasted talent, or a wasted skill. I don't know. It's just like no point in having it if people don't use it. But I like it. I use it. Oh, no one's gonna be coming in here. Thank you.